With the need for more students to get connected to agriculture and related fields, we here at the Monitor are constantly looking at schools that are helping young people find their place in Georgia's number one industry. Today, we spotlight one college in Georgia that has found solid achievement in laying the groundwork for students with an eye on agriculture.
Berry College offers only one of three dedicated undergraduate animal science and pre-veterinary medicine curriculums in Georgia. Dr. George Gallagher, Berry College's Department Chair of Animal Sciences, told me Berry College has had a great success rate.
What it really amounts to at Berry College, we have two concentrations. One is set up for production and management, but the other one is a pre-vet, pre-professional science. So it's a curriculum that's really designed for a student that is interested in postgraduate school. Becoming a veterinarian or becoming a scientist being the big key. So what we try to do is to give an extremely well in-depth foundation of the sciences as well as how they relate to animal science.
Gallagher said the school's program is designed to prepare students for a professional career in animal-related industries, which are so important to the ag industry at this time in history.
I think one of the keys with Berry, and one of the things that's been interesting, is there's no question that a very high proportion of our students that initially come here have the perception that small animal medicine is their key, particularly if they're coming from a more urban environment, which is pretty logical if they haven't had the experience with the livestock. And one of the reasons we really focus on that is to try to produce a student that has the skill sets to work not only with small animal but with large animal. And what we typically find is the more they're exposed to the large animal, the more they learn to appreciate the food animal situations and food animal production, and find that it is very important and that money isn't everything, that while small animal is a component, being able to work directly with producers to help the animal and help the food industry is extremely important.
We talked to several of the current students enrolled at the program. They are very passionate about their academic studies.
Originally, I wanted to be a vet. Growing up in Athens, there's a big vet school right there at UGA. I went to a lot of programs there. But probably after I decided to come to Berry, my interest kind of changed. And as I got here, I realized I wanted to do a little bit more research.
I work at the beef unit, so I get to work with the cows a lot. And I hadn't had a lot of experience doing that in the city. So it's a lot of fun. And I also do research with Dr. Gallagher, which is awesome because at a big school, we wouldn't have those opportunities as an undergraduate.
It's been a lot of fun. I've gotten a lot of hands-on experience that I think will really benefit me. I want to go to vet school, so I think the experience I've gotten at Berry is more hands-on than I would have gotten anywhere else.
The professors on staff are connected to the student body, and they say the students will have the groundwork needed to take the next step as they aim for a professional career in animal-related industries.
I think it's a combination of an interest in both animal science and Berry College. You know, students and parents come here and they see Berry, and they love it. And so, you know, they want to come to Berry. They hear about the animal science program. A number of our students that come to Berry hear about our acceptance into veterinary schools. We have a very strong pre-vet program. And so they hear the numbers of students that go to not only UGA, but to a number of other veterinary colleges as well once they finish at Berry. They also hear about the work program at Berry. You know, they get to work at the units, whether it's milking cows at the dairy or, you know, working with young horses at the equine center or whatever it may be. So they get the work experience, they get the hands-on, they get a very rigorous academic experience here as well. And I think it's a combination of all those things. As well as the student population, it's a smaller population, so the students all know one another. They all tend to like each other and get along, which is good. So it's a number of reasons that students want to come to Berry.